Okay, now they said that there was an Easter update, so let's go see if we can find one. Egg hunt. Uncovered colorful eggs. Watch out, the Hollow Knight's corrupted some of them. Okay. Rattling bones. Packs of Fallen have overrun the island to find them all. Okay. Oh, let's go and check. Egg hunt out. Port of call. Okay. That's coal. And I need coal. Like, lots of coal. Like, so much coal. I guess we're going on an actual egg hunt. More coal. Pretty. Wish I could have stuff like that in my house. It's little blue lights. But no. It's nothing I'm aware of. At first I thought those were eggs. I think those are just orange slime. But I won't stop me from taking the coal. Just because I can't find some eggs. Oh, it's just dirt. I thought that had minerals in it or something. Man, just like when I was a kid, just terrible at finding coal. Not coal, eggs, jeez. I got coal on the brain. Hidden eggs, I'm terrible at finding hidden eggs. Apparently I'm great at finding coal. Christmas morning was always a letdown. be distracted by all the coal. And I do. I need a lot of it. So I might as well grab it while I'm here. Big question, really. Yellow egg. Okay, what do I do with it? Consumable. Okay, let's eat the egg. Let's see what happens in it. I'm gonna wait until I'm a little more open, you can see me. Health already full. Okay, so it's gonna give me some health back. I wonder how much. There's the stairs I built to get over there. These trees in the way while I'm trying to go to the bridge. Is that it though? There's just these eggs? The monsters? What the shit is that? That might be just a different world entirely over there. I don't think I can get over there. Oh, there's no fucking way I'm getting over there. Come on! Jump off! Over here, dickhead. Well, I got him. I can't take the experience and the money. Whatever. I'm just trying to see if I can get him to jump off. He just stood there. Ow. It's so very soothing to me to cultivate new soil. Okay. Oh! She's a vendor for seeds.
Nicola!
Lots of seeds. Okay. Oh, it's a little village. I have discovered a little village. Or at least two buildings, three buildings side by side. I mean, this isn't Minecraft where it just becomes a village after a while. Like, you just stumble on this shit. Which also happens in Minecraft, to be honest. But here the villages are all pre-rendered, like you don't get to make one as far as I'm aware. That seems like a real horrible thing, instead of a door you fall out of on the top level. Speaking of these poor people, a door? Or like a pane of glass? Something? See if we can find one of these eggs that's gonna explode. Well, not explode, I guess, but just turn into a monster? They said some of the eggs were cursed. Like a horrible level of foot eggs. Well, actually, maybe not. Think about it. Aha! What have we found? Hey, only four green eggs. See if we can save message. That's full. Okay. Okay, but what do I do? Huh. Okay. More eggs. Ah! Ow! Little jerk egg! Ow! I can't target it! It was a jerk egg. Is that all it was? Is that all there is? These fine little eggs, and some of them just chase you, and you can't target them at all? I only killed it because my arrow was lucky enough to hit it at all. I mean, really? This isn't a terribly large world, though. There's much bigger worlds with more hiding places they could have gone with. Not sure if this was randomly picked, or if this is the only world that'll have them. Or if they're on everywhere? Well, no, it brought me specifically to this world, so... Out of my way. Out of my way. Huh, okay. More coal. Go weary of this Easter egg hunt. Where gotta see if we can find more coal and more eggs. Two birds, one trip. My helmet with this light on it. It's easier to see. It's a chest. That's experience. I'll take it. Oh, come on, make my mind up. Are we fighting or not? There. I guess not, because you're dead. Ooh. Bunch of stuffs. Okay. The hunt for the eggs continues. See what kind of good egg. We found one jerk egg. I don't want to find more jerk eggs. Most of them are just assumable to give you your health back so far. Aha! It's an egg. Nope, just more egg. Okay. I really hope there's going to be more to this event than just hunting down eggs that might attack you. That you can't target. That you can't attack easily if you're ranged. I mean, if I wanted to hit things with a weapon, I would have been a warrior. Ah. Another jerk egg. Ow! Jerk egg! Take that, you little jerk egg. Or a dick. So, okay, I ate the egg and I got some health back, but that's it. It didn't have, like, a toy or something cool inside. Let down though. I mean, at least with the Christmas one, they gave you like different clothing you can get, fun stuff for houses and things. Here, you just hunt down eggs. Jerk eggs at that. Ow! Jerk egg! So then what? I'm just gonna have these eggs? That I eat if my health is low? That's cool, I guess. Not overly enthusiastic about this, but I remain cautiously optimistic that either we will find something to make all this worth it, or that something will happen during the event. If not today, maybe in the future, that will pay off. I don't know. We shall see. Okay. Daylight. That'll make finding these jerk eggs easier. But the bigger question here is, why did they decide to for some eggs, not all of them. I mean, maybe they couldn't find the other ones. Maybe they're terrible at egg hunting. Oh lord, that's 3 jerk eggs in a row. Get off me, jerk egg. Yeah. More eggs. Terribly enthusiastic about this so far. I love this game, I love it so much, but this particular update for the holiday, you've done better. I've seen better work out of you. That was just an egg. Okay. Oops. On the plus side, I have almost all the coal that I need. And I can just... Ow! Ow! Shark egg! It's hard to see around all these trees! Okay. I'll fight this stupid egg, at least. At least I can see where he is. Let me target him somehow. Don't let me fire wild arrows at him until he dies. That's not fun. Love the music in this game. I love a lot of things about this game. I really do. I fell in love with it the first time I saw it. First time I played it. You can run. You're just gonna die tired. Your choice. Well, I got all the coal I need. I don't really know if I want to keep pursuing these eggs, though. Yeah. How are you not dying? I am several levels higher than you with a powerful weapon. How are you not dying faster? I'm sorry, coal. Every now and then I try an egg just to see if something happens other than your health is full. So far, no. Alright, let's hunt down one more egg and see what happens. I'm gonna let that coal stay for now because I got all the coal I need for right this minute. I only needed 60 and I got 62. What's over here? I was hoping there was a door in that room, like a water dungeon or something. I guess not. It's just a building underwater. Oh, it's her again. I've looped around and I'm back. Huh. Okay. Why not? Was it you, lady? Was it you that hit all these eggs? Before they got cursed? You know it wasn't you who cursed them. You did not hide this one very well, lady. It's right out in the open. Everybody can see it. Ah, jerk egg. Not surprised. It's right out in the open, everybody could find it. The people that cursed it saw it, they were like, oh yeah, let's curse this one. Well, I vote for that at least right now, and these eggs are kind of a wash. Which isn't to say that they might not do something with them more than make them edible. And it doesn't mean that there won't be more things throughout the holiday event to check out, but right now, this is what we have. Absolutely my last egg. Especially since it's a jerk egg. Okay. So,